I'm Mark Paul. This is my true story. We were gamblers, damn good gamblers. We made a large bet on a filly named Winning Colors to win the Derby, $1 million bet. But a female had won the Kentucky Derby only twice in 114 years. It's a driving finish. But we had made a tragic mistake. We unknowingly had made our bet with the Mexican cartel. Would they pay us or kill us? This is my story.